I see that in the old CV, the accountancy firm that Freddy worked for is identified as Chingford-based. I should mention Chingford is a most charming suburb of London. And in the old CV, Freddy says that he worked for a little accountancy firm there in Chingford. But in the new CV, this is not mentioned. In the new CV, it simply says Chartered Accountancy Practice.